Let's go back, open her up. Now, if we wanted to print this sheet, right, we can go to File, Print. We'll have that. Right now, it's defaulted as whatever fits on a page. So whenever you're in here, just press Escape. Now you see, now that I had that print command, there's a line here. That is actually a full 100% letter size sheet of paper. Let's say you wanted to only print this, right? So you can go here. Now I'm gonna do two things for you. First, we'll go here, go print, and then we can say print selection. Then we can actually manipulate it. See? Or I'm going to press escape again. I'm going to just do the after sheet again, press escape. Now when I go here, I'm going to go to page layout, print area. Then I'm going to set the print area. Then I'm going to hit print. Okay. Let's just go back to here again. Now you can adjust it. Because sometimes you only want certain parts of the sheet printed. Now there are other times when you want to center this perfectly. See, look how it goes like that. Boom. It's not really that perfect because our margins are a little messed up. Now when we go here, there's another way to do this. Is say you wanted to select just this area. When we go back to the Home tab, go to Special, say Current Region, and see it'll automatically go here, but it did not do this because there's blanks here. So if you, when you do want to set your print area, I would just say hit Control Shift and Home, and I'll take you right there. Then you can do your print area. Another thing is when you're out here, you want to know where your print area is, you can just click it from this box. That's a named box. Just for an example, name one. I'm going to name that range. So now wherever I am, if I want to go back there, I just have to name one. It'll take me back there. It'll even work here. If I'm somewhere over here on another sheet, name one. Boom, takes me back to that sheet.